of an update and good news for the city of Vicksburg. The boil water notice has been lifted. Leaders took to the official Facebook page to let neighbors know all of Vicksburg's water connections are now safe to drink. Water was shut off from the water treatment plant's main valve last week.